Okay, so now we've got our timetable in up here, and we've put the holidays in red. Okay, we need to now repeat the weeks. Okay, now obviously some holidays, we have a 1 week holiday or a 3 week holiday, which pushes the week A and B out of kilter. So what we've got to do is take that into account when we do the repeats, and this is how you do it. So the first term, we have a 2 week half term, okay, so that won't put our week A and B out of sync, okay? So we can copy it all the way up to the end of the term here on December the 12th. So to do that, I'm going to start with week A, okay, I'm in week mode up here, and just press into week A, and you can see it's highlighted there with that sort of yellow, faint yellow box. So we just do automatic copy down the bottom here, and we say we want it to repeat every 2 weeks, and we want it to repeat 2, so we press on 2, and we have to select where we want it to repeat up to, which will be December the 12th, just here. So if I press that, and then press copy up the top here. So that's repeated my week A, and we do the same for week B. So we press into week B, and again you can see it's highlighted, and we do automatic copy every 2 weeks, and again 2, and the end of term, which in this case will be on Friday, because that's the last week B of the first term. Okay, and then copy. So we've got the whole thing in for the first term, and as you can see, we end on a week A. And if we kind of followed this through, we'd have week B, week A, week B, week A. Now we come back here, and obviously we don't come back on a week A, we come back on a week B. So we have to make sure week B goes into this first week of January that we're back, okay? So this is how we do it. We have to use something called manual copy this time. So press into week B, because that's the week we come back, okay? It's missed the first off there, I think, because I put a holiday in by accident. So I'm going to copy a complete week B. So there we go, that's my last complete week B. And I'm going to go manual copy down the bottom here, and I'm going to put it in the first week of January here. Okay, there we go, in it goes. And I'm going to do the same for week A. Okay, so press end copy down the bottom, and press into week A, same thing, manual copy, and then I'll put that in for the second week that we're back in January. Okay, so now we've got the 2 weeks in again. We go end copy. So what we can do now is copy them up until half term, which is here when we have a 1 week break. Okay, so I'm going to go back to week B, and like we did before, automatic copy every 2 weeks, and we're going to do 2 the last week before half term, which is the 13th. Okay, and then copy. And we do the same with week A. So there's my week A, automatic copy every 2 weeks, 2, and then again that last date before we break up, which is the 13th, and then copy. Okay, so now we've got those weeks in correctly, and again, because we're having a 1 week break, our week A and B will go out of sync again, so we need to make sure week B is the first week we have back. So much like we did before, we press manual copy, press on week B, okay, and oops, I've messed that up. I'll put week A in there. So I'm just going to undo that with the button there. There we go, that's fine. So we'll try that again. Press on week B, because that's what we want to copy. Do a manual copy, and then we paste that into the 23rd. There we go. Okay, and now we do the same with week A. So end copy, and then manual copy again. Oh dear, hang on, I'm doing this terribly wrong. Sorry, select week A first, manual copy it, and now go back to the second week here. And there we go, so we're back in sync, and now we can do an automatic copy to the end of this term, which is the 27th. Okay, so I'm going to go back to my, oops, undo. I'm going to go back to my week B here. There it is, and automatically copy that every 2 weeks until we break up, which is on March the 27th. Okay, and then same thing for week A. Automatic copy every 2 weeks until we break up. There we go. Okay, so keep repeating that process till the end of term, and then you should get your calendar all synced up properly for the entire year.